Hey, Brad Guthrie here. You are now in the Brad Guthrie Fitness Studio. So I just want to show everybody around what we have in the studio here. So right here, this is where you'll find me most mornings doing my cardio. This is Big Red. I sit down in here, cycle my way through my cardio routine while I watch SportsCenter. Got a body fat analyzer here so we can know, we can set some guidelines and some targets for where we want you to get to. Got a great stereo system, pump the music up, get things going. And then we have all of the equipment here that you'll see. So we have some body weight exercises, equalizer bars, you can get a great burnout through triceps, push-ups, all kinds of crazy things there. Then we got my favorite piece, the squat rack. Now you can do so many things here, such a big compound movements. You got your pull-up bars, you got your squat racks, you can do deadlifts, you can do all kinds of things with this guy right here. So moving on, come down here, follow me. We have those 300 pounds worth of plates, so we can do bench presses, squats with that. Also have obviously jump rope, kettlebells, an assortment of dumbbells here, and flat bench, incline bench, decline bench. And another one of my favorite pieces is where I come down and do my Rocky thing. So here's my speed bag. One of the hardest things you can ever do to get the coordination down. I'm still working on it myself. Then what you'll see here on the wall is a mantra you'll find on my website, and something that I really means a lot to me, your body, your tempo. I talk about it all the time. You only have one home in life, that's your body, so you need to treat it right. So your body, your tempo. Then we got Rocky Part 2, my speed bag. I think I've done a video with my speed bag before. I call him Mr. TKO right here. So I have lots of fun down here taking out my aggression or any kind of excess energy that I have throughout the day. Then we have some assortment of medicine balls, Bosu balls, Swiss balls. And this piece right here, I want to talk quickly about. I have really tight hamstrings and tight hip flexors. If you have tight legs or anything else, get one of these foam rollers. You just roll your body over it and you can really release that tightness in your muscles. His and her exercise mats, because they do have female clients as well. And then here is where I design the program that I'm doing or taking my client through. If you can read what this one is, this was a real killer that I put my client through the other day with legs. So we have deadlifts, we have clean and presses, we have split squats, kettlebell swings. There's a lot of crazy things that we got going on here. But that was a great workout. And last thing, TRX, suspension training. If you've never tried TRX before, it may look like it's easy, but it will give you one of the best burns and one of the best core workouts that you'll ever have. So if you're training with a client or a trainer right now, ask them to put you through a TRX program. So I put this through a lot of use with a lot of my clients. So that's it, that's Brad Guthrie Fitness Studio. Hopefully you enjoyed the tour that I got here for you. Spend a lot of my time down here with my clients as well as myself, and it's great to have it close by. So Brad Guthrie, thanks for tuning in.